Hello guys and gals, Mike here once again from Games for Charities, and tonight I'm in Diablo 3 Reaper Souls Hardcore on my Barbarian, and I'm going to be attempting to clear a level 30 Greater Rift. It'll be the first time I've tried level 30, so hopefully I'll survive. I would say so far so good, but this is kind of cheating, having a nice little pylon right there at the start. Not that I'm complaining. Still didn't take painkillers. I made a video like 2-3 hours ago and I mentioned about how I freaking need to take painkillers because I forgot to. And still haven't. My teeth removed, so. It just dawned on me, I'm like, ow. Got a feeling this might have been one of those packs that I shouldn't have done just because the amount of time it's taking. A little late now though. Hopefully it'll be worth it. Better off just moving on. Kind of messed up there. Definitely going a lot slower than what I expected to be doing. I need to start doing some hits and runs and just keep moving that way. Blue pack I'll definitely try. Usually get them down a lot quicker than the others. I don't think I'm gonna get this unless I get like another pylon. Definitely not as quick as I expected to be. I already said that I have. These guys are dying slow. I need more DPS. probably should have hit my Berserker Rage, but didn't do that. Oh well. Whew. Might be able to make it. I don't know, we'll see. It's gonna be a dead end, isn't it? No. Good. I've been thinking about getting rid of my bleed and putting Call the Ancients in there instead. Definitely help me on final bosses and stuff. This puppy. Oh shit, he's frozen. I should have held on to it. Who? Oh, this was so freaking not smart. Definitely lost a lot of time doing this, whatever. Let's see if it's actually worth it in the end. I'm not gonna stick around for these guys, just gonna keep going. Might get lucky. Come on, conduit. Somewhere, anywhere. Give me something decent. That definitely helped a little bit. This will help too. Yay! Oh, nice. Good floor for me too. shit. Oof. Damn it. Close, and final guy's gonna have a lot of HP. I hope she would have followed me to that next room so I could break the freaking soul thingy bubbers, doobie-hickeys, whatchamacallits. Already, just got a feeling I'm not gonna get her. Summon! Bad problem is that stuns her too, so she can't keep summoning. Come on! Summon some more! About a minute behind. Oh well. I'll try it again. At least I live. Well, it's not over with yet. And I'll be able to upgrade one of my gems, or at least attempt to, with a decent chance. Impossible. Legendary from her artifact. Make my night. Good enough. Let's see, 10-2, 234. So actually this one is better, not by much, but cool. And we'll see if we can upgrade a gym or two. Sweet, 3 for 3. Anyways, guys and gals, thanks for watching, and I'll have another video up soon and make another attempt.